Bruce.
Yes.
You want to let her deal with that and come over here?
I think it's fine.
Get these down here.
But you don't know what that little F is, huh?
No.
What's that say?
M-search.
Right on.
It doesn't look like it's doing anything wrong.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Flash? No. What would that F be? I don't know why that's on. What about something? Here, wait a minute. There it is. Focus.
Oh, yeah.
There.
Smart cat.
Oh, I haven't seen it.
Okay, well, wait.
All right. All right, we got chairs over there too. Are you the front stage there, Beth? Right,
yeah,
like that?
Yeah, they're sitting right there under the umbrella.
All right, we're gonna leave that going on you then.
And then I'm going to.
Well, where's my?
I'll shuttle these things back and forth.
And honey's taking.
I'll tell you what, Dad. Why don't you be barking and give him a couple of red beers?
Oh yes. Woo! You got something? Yeah. Do you need anything, young man?
I'm okay for now. Thank you.
Okay.
Well,
just call him when you want.
Lemonade.
Then.
Yeah, Danielle have a lemonade.
All right, Danielle's okay. With lemonade.
And I may need to make some more.
Tell them, Beth, tell them what we're up to here.
We're chips. We're still recording right now?
Yeah.
So, I mean, you can stand in front of it and say,
what we're doing right now?
Yeah.
Pulling down presents?
Oh, you're getting ready. You just got back from your honeymoon, right?
Yeah.
Where'd you go? You got that shirt there, didn't you?
Cancun.
How much did you pay to get your laundry done?
Oh, my goodness. Here's a great story. We have about a half a load of laundry, and I call down to the front desk, and I say, is there somewhere I can get my laundry done? And she goes, don't worry about it. We'll send someone up right now. So I'm thinking, all right, $20. Nice mall. $20. So they come up and they take our half load of laundry and they're like, it'll be ready at 6 o'clock tonight. The lady comes and it's all hung up nicely and I look at the ticket. $110 for a half a load of laundry.
So much for swimming with the dolphins.
So, yeah, we ixnayed the dolphins then. But we did have a good time.
Did you guys have any troubles getting into the country?
Yes, we did.
Yeah? Explain. You tell.
Well, he's a great straight man, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, we first get there, and it's 10:30 at night. It's dark, it seems, and it's muggy, and it just seems grody when we first get there. You know, you come off this dark tunnel, and it's like, ugh, kind of eerie. And, the immigration people, we had to go through these immigration lines. We had to show our birth certificates and our identification and everything. And not having paid attention, they had hassled the couple right before us. And we weren't paying attention to what they were doing. And we get up there and we show them our birth certificates and our identification. He's like, no, this isn't valid. Scott's. And he sends us over to a supervisor, and his supervisor is like, no, you know, I could, we had our military IDs, we had our social security cards, we had our driver's license, we had our birth certificates, which were both certified copies, but his doesn't have that emblem in it.
Oh.
But it's still
a
certified copy. And he's like, I could go take this to my supervisor, and you guys may or may not be able to stay in the country. And you'll probably be here for another 6 hours. Says, but I'm willing to do you this favor if I just know that I could lose my job. And I'm kind of oblivious to what he's saying. And he sent Scott to a phone booth to slip him $40 to let us in the country. So we get there, and Scott's already got his guard up. We're going out to find ours. We were supposed to have a van there waiting, which they were there waiting for us. Took us to the hotel, and he's just like all shooken up about this, and I was like, you know, I watched him hassle the other couple in front of us, and they didn't have, you know, passports. All they had were their birth certificates too. It's like a scam they had going.
Uh-huh.
And then we get to the hotel and we walk in, and it looks like a palace.
Oh.
It is so amazingly beautiful. And we're checking in, and the lady's like, oh, well, we don't have the room that we were going to give you, the lagoon view, but we'll go ahead and give you an ocean view.
Ooh.
In the Royal Special area, which is the far part of the building. She goes, and we'll give you the breakfast and the one drink in the evening for an extra $50. And Scott's like, no, no more bribing of us some money. And he's just like, no, uh-uh. But we did get a nice room. We got a beautiful ocean view room.
All right.
What the buildings look like?
Oh, we got pictures. We'll show you.
Just in time. Here, Danielle. Just
lemonade for you. Oh, thank you. It was huge. The center part of it was a huge pyramid. The top of it was all glass, and then it had two pyramids on each side. But we were on the far pyramid, the royal suites, where you had to have your card just to get into that area of the whole building. Real nice spot. And the center of it was all hollowed out with huge pillars, and the atrium was just full of, you know those hanging plants there at my house?
Yeah.
They dropped down like four levels. That's
wow.
How far they were hanging.
Wow.
It was just beautiful.
The pictures of that turned out really good.
Aren't they neat?
Well, I can't wait to see the pictures. Oh,
it was gorgeous.
Oh, isn't that pretty?
Yeah. And then, and so we get back and I was like, Scott, you need to take a shower. You'll feel better about this. And woke up the next morning and looked out the balcony and was like, oh. What?
Where did you, yeah. You want a red beer?
I love a red beer.
All right.
I'll take one too, Dad.
I would
all right.
Too.
Mom?
Yeah, I'd rather have a red beer than lemonade. Any day.
Lemonade's good for a cold, y'all. Thank you.
Mom?
Red beer's good for the soul.
Yeah.
Oh, Jess already went in the water.
Look at all
Eric,
that.
Eric, what
would
you like? Yes. I'm going to be giving some water for this.
What, honey?
Jess,
you want to
get another pair of panties on?
Hey, Jess, here.
Hey,
all
you
got to do is stand.
I'll
hold you.
There you go.
The goods.
Did you separate these or no?
There's cold beer in there, too.
No, I mixed them all up because I had a problem.
Boy, you guys might Scott, you guys might be able to recover from your getting your laundry done with all these...
Yeah, you heard about that, huh?
Anytime you need laundry done, just let me know.
Can I have my
I got your back.
Well, we thought about it after we sent it out. We said, oh, that's going to cost us like $40.
$110.
No, that was bad.
Uncle Scott.
No, you're going to help me and Beth open presents.
Wow.
Okay. Yeah, that's how we got to do it.
Did you say put
don't
this
you
in
there?
Nah.
Yeah.
Well, you usually do it the other way around.
It doesn't matter.
But you're a sweetheart.
If you put in the, they're probably foam less, Dad.
Oh,
you're
pretty.
No.
Okay.
We bet you Uncle Scott
would
let you have one of his
gummy
bears.
Sit down over here.
I bet you I would. We got you the man of the hour seat there. I'll shuttle gifts back and forth to you.
Oh.
And if the beer's not cold enough, we got ice.
What's this?
That's Capri
Suns. These are yours. These are your juice drinks. Here. Cheers.
Have a sip.
You wanted some lemonade?
I've got some. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's good stuff, huh?
Delish.
I'm having trouble.
You got the equilibrium going for you? Everything working all right?
Yeah, I'm doing okay. I'm excited to have a nice...
relaxing
term
of it.
American.
How did we get like 20
red beer.
Of these?
Hey, I don't think your passport's legitimate for you to be able to hang out here and open gifts.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to take a opening gift fee for me.
So we're just going to chalk that up on another.
We don't have a phone booth here, but we got a Biffy. You can go pay me in the Biffy. You pay me in the Biffy.
Yeah, I told him about our your little excursion with the immigration guy.
And Beth was like, what were you doing over there?
I was breaking into the country, Beth. You pay attention.
Yeah.
Scott will have to find his own chair.
You going to sit on my lap?
Yes, I am.
Good.
That is so third world, though, to scam you for money.
Beth, are you happy now? How could you be happier than you have been? Yes, you get to be together again.
Everywhere.
Needless to say, it ticked me off really bad, right?
Yeah, right.
I did. I had some lemonade. Thank you.
So we got to
the
hotel.
Cookies are delicious.
I'm like, they're trying to rip us off. No, no, no.
I haven't made cookies in a while.
Beautiful hotel.
Hey, me, I've got time.
Thank you.
That
was
here. Yeah. Don't know what to do with yourself now that all this.
Oh, it's a wonderful thing.
Yeah.
Well, there's the tomato when you get that done. And that one's for that. Kathy, do you want one?
I would love to have one.
Let that be Kathy's, because that one says Kathy on it.
Perfect. Your beer's got a nice head.
You gotta get one that says Susan on it, and you gotta get one that has everybody's name.
We always get a
Scott one now, don't we?
Beth, you get to be me. Because I'm Eric, right?
Are you?
Yeah.
I have Kelly's.
It says Eric.
Adam caught it, didn't he?
It was a cool enough day out here yesterday to turn the oven on.
Yeah. They said it was going to be 91 and it was like 65.
Yeah.
It rained all day.
I am cooking.
It was nice to have some rain.
Drop it. Drop it. Okay, come here. Come here.
Snorkeling trip.
Oh, how fun.
Yeah, out on
the boat behind us. Beth Lane
Yeah,
I
know.
And the guy said, we have a slow boat. And he goes, no, you're just taking on water. Said, go sit on the bow.
That's what he told him.
That's good.
And then right before we take off to head back, he hops on each one of our boats and pumps out the bilge real quick.
Oh, that's great. That definitely leaves you with a nice sense of comfort.
Right on the bow where our trailer eye bolt was a big hole. My psycho mom.
Now, who's this girl with the suspenders and the...
Oh, that's the girl that works at Pat O'Brien's, Irish pub. She was our waitress.
Kind of an odd place for an Irish pub.
She was cute, and she thought Scott was cute.
Yeah, let's see your mom.
And I'd come back, and she's like right next to him talking to him. I was like, let's get a picture with her.
I was trying to get you a free drink. We couldn't keep up.
Yeah, after I kicked mine over.
Oh yeah, that girl's Irish all the way, huh?
Yeah, she is.
Thank you. Well, you liked that Irish pub, didn't you?
Oh, there's so much going on there. It's fun.
Where is that?
Shade, let me shift that
at Pat O'Brien.
Woo! Wow, gift nice. Number one. Yeah. Almost paid for their laundry bill.
Whoa! Who's that from? Wait a minute, we gotta write it down.
You gotta write it down. You miss secretary.
Gretchen.
Cardo.
That's gonna be a lot of reading if I read all the cards out.
Heck yeah.
I'm not gonna do all that. But I'll say that she said, "May God bless this day and all your days." No. Love, Gretchen.
No. How much?
$50.
No.
Woohoo.
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 That's always fun.
Love those cards.
Who started that woohoo?
That's from the Spokane Chiefs.
Yeah, that's right.
Woo-hoo. Yep. Now who started?
Yay!
Wow, is this your room?
Who's that one?
No, that's
Love,
that's
Nick,
in the
Jill,
bar
Jordan,
right
and Brian.
Outside.
Oh, that's Brian Lee.
Okay. Cool.
Brian and Jordy. Nice little card.
Oh my God, Aaron, look at these plants.
Oh, the four-story ones?
Yes. Just show them all those photos once you get done.
Did Jill give you money too?
John T. Jones.
Yeah, that's
Rusty.
Rusty, yeah.
Oh, $100.
Wow.
Woohoo!
Rusty.
And he put it...
He
put it in the envelope from our invitation.
Oh, well, that's smart. Save a little money.
It's tricky.
He always likes to recycle.
Right. Recycle.
Not waste anything.
Nice. And we got $25 from your aunt.
Aunt Ruth. And Aunt Ruth doesn't have any money. So now I was sweet that she did that.
Do you want to help me?
Did Mick and Jill give you money too?
That was just from Brian. And
oh, that was just from Brian and Jordan.
Yeah. Mick and Jill.
There's a pretty
Mick, Jill, Jordan, and Brian. Just a card.
Dog would have had a second lady. He's looking at stuff.
Yeah. But you're talking.
know, Scott made me pose. Don't make me I'm not shirtless.
Oh.
It's a honeymoon.
I was gonna say, how did you get them to
develop that?
She's not all.
It was a young guy. Yeah. It was a young guy, and he was just all excited about it. Thought he'd do up triples of it.
Here's how we get in here, Jeff.
You'll see it on the internet next month.
Hold on, I'm getting.
Oh, we're almost there. Almost there. There you go. Oh, that's
such a cutie.
Luke and Matt. Damn, Scott.
Trudy and Gordy, Luke and Matt.
Yeah, Trudy, Gordy, Luke, and Matt.
Probably Beerstein, huh?
That. I have no idea. Trudy's interesting.
Trudy and Gordy?
Uh-huh.
This is a cute card.
Uh-oh.
What is their last name?
Damskov. D-A-M-S-K-O-V.
Yeah, this is interesting.
It looks like a chicken leg.
Trudy's always interesting.
Beth in a bathtub. Oh, I have a picture of you doing that when you were a baby.
Yeah, he's caught me on the spot with that one.
Oh, this looks like something cool.
You want to hold that?
Yeah, this looks cool.
Flip it over.
Take it back so we can see how it all fits together.
They can put it together, sweetheart.
Give it to Beth.
Does it go together?
I think it probably does.
What is it?
It's just a bunch of stuff. It doesn't go together.
It doesn't go together. I don't understand.
Where are the instructions?
There's nothing else.
You got
there.
A little pedestal thing, a little butterfly bowl, and some metal.
I'm great at figuring this stuff out.
Careful, that's real.
Hey, no, Tess, bring back over.
Take it back, sweetie.
I know, it's really neat.
It looks like a little bird bath.
What does that look like, a wine bottle stand that sits down?
Tess,
take it back, sweetie. They're going to sit down. It looks like a little bird bath.
Thank you, baby.
Trudy's really into garden stuff.
Oh.
Looks like a wine bottle stand.
No. Hold on.
Yeah. Did I tell her we can't figure out what it was?
Thanks for the thing.
How about that?
What is it?
Oh, I don't.
Don't ever let her see this tape, though.
It says this on video. We can send it. It's a wall carrier.
No. There's nothing to mount it to the wall.
This sets on the ground.
Unless you jab those things through it.
That's why those little things are there. So you set it like that.
Is that a hook for the neck of a bottle, though, down there?
And then maybe you go like that.
No.
Look.
You can do whatever you want with it.
Well, that's interesting.
There, this hole is like.
Oh, like that. No. Like that. How about like that?
Yeah, there you go.
What is it?
Well, I don't know.
Well, we'll definitely use that.
Maybe you can hold a candle. Ooh, I bet you can hold some gummy bears.
Oh my goodness, what is
there
that?
There you go.
Maybe that goes
that's
right on top of that.
Yeah, this is a good gift.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, the gummy bears?
No, that's it. I'm staying out of it.
Or it's a beer holder.
Tess, where'd you find those glasses? You
all right.
Those.
Let's try and pack that back
those
up.
Are
those your glasses?
Well, that's sure cute.
So what
hey,
do we
Tess,
call this?
You want to carry this?
What do we call this?
Scott?
Future gift
for
another wedding.
Thank you so
much. Scott?
I wonder how many weddings that's been.
Those might break. Let's put them up on the table.
Regifting, I guess they call it.
Yeah.
Regifting.
We'll put the weird stuff
already open. Yeah.
I just... Trudy's...
This is supposed to be an extra special gift from Cora and Mike.
Oh, yeah, this is...
Eric, I'm sorry, I got the box over here. You figuring it?
That's crystal.
That is what they received at their wedding.
What are those for? I need those.
It's a gift that they received from their wedding.
Yeah, they gave us a piece of that too.
I need
too.
Those
that
to see.
Cool.
You need what to see?
What is it?
Nope.
Crystal bowl?
Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
Two-sided crystal bowl.
Nope.
Aha. There you go.
What is it?
Look.
Did
you
fix
it?
There
you
go.
Yeah.
Is it pretty?
Yeah.
That is beautiful.
Oh. So, hook down there.
That was nice of them too. Oh, it's a wine holder?
Yeah.
Well, what's the other stuff for? Chips and dip?
I don't know. Whatever.
Something to go
sure
with
that
it.
Also, like,
bless you.
Okay.
Yes.
It works.
That was nice. Did you get that, Mom?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Well, I haven't written anything down for them because I haven't figured out what they gave you yet.
Wire and pottery. Put that down, Mom.
Lovely gift.
Pottery and
wire.
Butterfly pottery and wire wine holder.
Yeah. All right, Tess. That looks like a Scott present. Oh yeah, definitely a Scott present.
Beautiful.
You know the bear can't get your blanket.
Exactly what I wanted.
Okay, who's this from?
This is from Neva.
I thought Neva gave you the dream catcher.
She gave her that.
Oh, I'm sure she gave us that too. This is.
Yeah, I saw Neva bring this.
Yeah, she gave us. She gave us.
Hey, Tess, come here a second.
Is that beautiful?
Yeah, dream catcher and a candle.
It is beautiful.
No, there's a little basket of goodies.
Oh. Is it? What's on the basket?
Sunflower. Sunflower basket with lotions and goodies.
There's a little hitch in the giddy up there. I should give you guys that. Should get it all in place.
I like that she wanted to take a walk out in the orchard all on her own.
Yeah.
That was so nice.
That's
her
best. That's, I'll bet she made that.
Another best.
I bet she did too.
Like Aunt Bet.
No. It's his turn.
Yes. Yes, they do.
Oh, are you doing your homework? Very hard on paper.
Oh, no, we just, Rusty gets to talking geology with me and he has some obscure definitions or not quite exactly accurate, so I had to pull out the textbook.
Oh, look
at that.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Ooh, neat. Little flowers.
This is from Erin Gunderson.
All right.
And her other gift was taking the video. She did a good job.
Yeah.
I've only seen a little part of
it. Is that wood?
Yeah.
Oh, how
there's
cool.
Another one in there.
Is that a coconut cup to it?
Wow, there's a lot of goodies in there.
These are like fish soap.
Oh, the coolers.
Yeah, those are little ice things.
Fish soap.
I can't get it to stick. I'd have to have a barrette. And you won't wear a barrette.
So that's a...
Well, we got a couple things. A pitcher with fishy ice.
That's me, that's for you.
Oh, thanks.
Good candle with Sheldon, huh?
Well, isn't that fun?
Ooh, it smells good,
yeah,
too.
And did you have two of those cups?
What's that?
Two of those cups?
Oh.
Like a dog wagging its tail. You don't know when it's going to hit something. Send it going.
You guys have been already there.
Those are ice cubes, I guess. Kind of.
Yeah. Keep your drink from getting watered down.
Well, we'll open it later.
We can put a little breeze on with that fan.
I think she's comfortable. We'll put a ramp up
for you there, Tess. What do you say?
She's all asleep, so I decided not to fuss with her anymore.
Yeah, I know. I was waiting
for
this.
She's half dressed.
Thanks, though.
No, we're not going to open that.
Here, you put it back in that pitcher.
Put
it in the blue pitcher and go see what else.
Yeah, that'd be another
to open.
He just walked in here?
Punks?
She's one of his secretaries.
Didn't she run into you with the ball?
My baby don't do such things.
It was her though. It was in her mouth.
You guys are having fun together.
It was your fault!
I'm going to help you put it back
if you want. No, it's
mine. What's that?
Ooh, it's crystal or silver.
Serving bottles.
Yeah.
Did you see this other picture?
Is there a plastic liner in it?
It's glass.
It's liner. It's a Paul Revere bowl. Reed and Barton.
That's a, you put ice in it and you put shrimp on it? Or
Yes, that is. A nice one. Who's that from?
Shannon Brown.
My dad's
old secretary, wasn't she?
Yeah.
Lost her
job. Open them later. Because we don't want to lose any.
No
tests. Look at these. Look at these other gifts.
This isn't your turn.
No, give me the...
It's his turn.
I got it. This is big, and I like the way it's starting already.
Woo! That must be from Tian Town. They know that's your favorite.
My favorite bottle.
It's like a shopping bag.
What is his favorite? What does that say?
It's Ravenswood Zinfandel.
That's my favorite.
Ravenswood Zinfandel.
To Beth, and they got diverted
halfway through the address.
It was like a basket full of.
Hold on, let me see.
They're getting into the card.
Eric will help you bring this over.
This is a cool.
We're gonna carry this over.
It's from the Sledges. Kathy and
All right.
And the wine is from Patty and Scott Sledge.
Wow, so they, did they know?
I don't know, but they're hippies, man. They know these things.
Dang.
Wow,
cool.
Ooh,
neat. Ooh, backpack picnic kit.
Yes.
Oh, cool. Oh, that is neat. That place
with a wine holder on the side.
Ooh, wow. Look at all those goodies.
All set up.
Is that from Cold Water Springs?
Wow, looky there, Martha.
It's got
a blanket on the side and everything.
It's got a little cutting board.
That's neat.
Oh, you guys really have fun with that.
Out on the beach.
Put shoes on it. You can take the
pillow off.
Yeah, here, have
a
pillow.
And a place for the wine.
Yeah.
And you can sit on the other side.
Yeah.
Oh, that is nice.
That is nice.
They had to have just known that that was a good coffee, huh?
Kathy Sledge, Kathy and Fred, and Eric and Adam Lovegren. Oh, you had this? You guys had this? I've never had that. It's good. That's good. Cheap bottle, but it's good. I like it. You need a snuggy blanket. I bet you can have Lola's. Yeah, whatever Lola wants.
Oh, there's just a box for me too. I've got something for you also.
So is your house on the market?
He's got three realtors coming tomorrow. Three different realtors. He's going to interview them and he can pick the one.
All right.
Yeah.
To get a hold of them.
So you're helping out on that.
Yeah, he's coming tomorrow.
Yeah, because if somebody doesn't do it, my mom will just live here forever.
Yeah. Well, do you have Bruce, what's his name, coming?
He's coming tomorrow and I've got two others. Party?
Bruce Hornsby?
Hardy. Yeah, from the Hardy Group.
Yeah, from the Hardy
Group. Wedding band. Sorry.
Oh, good.
Oh, how pretty. That looks beautiful.
That is nice.
Yes, that looks good.
It is very nice.
You've got good color. I saw it earlier.
It's official now.
Yay!
A wedding dress. I took it in to get it cleaned and preserved. $100
Oh, yeah.
Sounds like their laundry bill.
Yeah.
Hey, you want funny? You guys missed out on this. This cracked me up. I'm running them in, you know, into town in the Cadillac. Beth decides to pass out, so here's this Just Married sign, and all you can see is Scott and me.
You want to hear something else that's funny? You got me my flip-flops,
We got to Cancun. I had, she didn't pack one pair of shorts, no swim trunks.
Yeah, I found those all here. And no shoes.
I ran up to Nordstrom's when we after I dropped him off, got him some flip-flops.
All right, Mom, from Brian.
She just wanted you some nude poses.
And Chris? Brian and Christina, we got three.
Last name.
Brian Woodson. I went to high school with him.
Where?
Him.
Where?
Oh.
At Ferris?
Yeah, well, where did I go to high school?
Well, you went to Springfield, right? I don't recognize the name, that's why.
Brian Woodson?
Okay. What did they get you, a basket?
A basket full of picture frames and candles.
Where would you want?
And here? Holy water dipper. I don't
know. What is that? Let's see.
Holy water.
I don't know.
That's cute.
It is cute.
It's cute.
Maybe you could put some oils in it. Some of those evaporating, smelly things for around the house.
Yeah, I like
Molly going to bed.
Yeah, having holy water.
Yeah.
Molly in the bed. She's just dragging it around.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Next.
Those are nice.
You guys have already, I take it you've already seen on this Bath and Body Works thing? Yeah.
Who's that?
We get it from
these are just
the
all
front?
The...
That's from Skip and Linda, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Skip and Linda, all
wonderful
our bathroom goodies, all our bath towels and hand towels. And
boy, they were a hoot. That night?
Were they?
Skip was getting loud and he was a little soft.
Well, he had to jump in there in between you and
Ryan
and Summer.
It's Summer with her Tourette's. That girl has Tourette's.
She started spouting out. She's like,
half picture of conversation, she just yelled, just super loud, and everybody's like, what? And she's like,
what else did she say about her kids?
About her kids. She's talking about her kids. She's like, you little white trash bastards. We're just like, what?
And then we got big ears.
Not getting any hamburger helper tomorrow.
No hamburger helper.
What? We were walking out, and she had to walk past Kara, Kristen's girlfriend, the tall model.
Mm-hmm.
She says, out of my way, tall skinny bitch.
No way!
Did she really?
Yeah, she did. That's so funny.
They're fun people. Did you put down their gift? $100?
Oh, is that
yeah, in a wooden box. In a neat wooden box.
Yeah, it's over here. This one's heavier.
Try a candle.
We do love candles.
Probably
well, this is
candle.
The nightgowns from Dad and Mom.
Alright, we don't need to pull those out, do we?
Why
that's
not?
Just an image of my sister I don't need.
Those are bubbles and lotion.
Yes,
from Heather Heinitz.
Oh, Heather.
Bubbles
hey, baby.
And lotion. Yeah.
The 90s from...
90 in a row from you and a 90 in a row from Mom.
Alright.
That was empty.
So, you guys just got moved into your new place. Now you're going to get back and it's like you're moving in all over again, huh?
All the stuff.
Yep.
Yeah.
Scott has to leave.
Yeah.
I know. We get one night and
in
our new
bed,
home.
And I leave the next day.
You come back and find everything clean.
Yeah, that's great. Sounds like you're getting a good end of the deal.
How long have you been gone? 10 days?
Okay. You see the picture on the front of that? That is just so you guys.
On the beach.
On the beach.
On the beach. Oh yeah, I thought that was just cool. Black paper.
Cool. It was their garbage bags. They just cut them up.
Happy wishes, Wanda and John Morrison.
Oh, okay.
He was really nice. He came and I never met him before.
You've never met John?
Pretty picture frame.
John Morse,
Morrison.
His son got a full ride to play basketball on Saturday starting next year.
Wow.
Nice.
That'll be fun.
It was a nice
moment. You don't have to check this little piece. Tess, hands off. Tess, 1, 2, 3, 4.
No.
This must be the nice wooden box.
Yes. $100 in it.
Oh, go help Scotty, honey.
Come on, baby. Come
right
here.
Go see Scott.
I can make it an
Ryan and
issue.
Summer O'Bara.
Yeah.
It's easy.
I wonder if you made that box.
We'll put it away.
There. You all help.
You gotta give me a kiss, though.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, how cool. It's got a neat little
Yeah, a little gizmo on top.
Ornament.
A little hurt.
Oh, this is from Neff's parents.
Oh. Decanter?
My decanter, I hope. Oh, it's the right shape.
Jerry and Jerry Neff.
Jerry and Jerry?
Yeah, they're both Jerry's.
That's
perfect.
Hope that wasn't the decanter.
Yeah, it said linens and things, so I don't think I probably heard
I'm
anything.
Hoping. That's one of two things I picked out of all this stuff that we registered for. So we're hoping.
You're hoping.
That's
promising.
Yeah, that's
promising. Promising.
Woo, buddy!
Wine glasses.
A wine crab.
Who's close?
Losers.
Who's close?
That's pretty, Scott.
Nice.
Yeah.
With the cute little heart ornament.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we're going to have to call Chris.
Here, do you two want to open up that one?
You want to help me open it?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Keep going.
Who's this one from?
We don't know. There's no card on it.
I wonder if that's for
Careful
Mick and Jill. You opened a card for Mick and Jill, and I know they brought a gift.
Yeah.
So maybe that's it.
Well, we'll see. Right here. Right here. Just forget about that stuff. There we go.
Yay! Good job.
Okay. There. Oh.
A Lazy Susan.
Lazy Susan.
Those are cool.
Thank you, Tess.
Yeah, that'll be nice on that big table you have.
That's on that for that outdoor table.
Oh yeah,
that's
really
cool.
Yay!
Look at that! How
I'd like
exciting!
To have one of those.
Yeah.
Isn't that exciting?
And it's from linens and things.
Yeah,
I bet that is Jill because she shops at linens.
You need
all
to
the
ask
time.
Her.
Well, that's cool, and it's even got a hole in the middle for an umbrella.
Yeah, the umbrella. Okay, and this might be from
Mick and Jill.
Yeah.
Sweet.
I bet you it is, because that's
cool.
What
she's
saying.
Some hot
wings
in there. Yes, you can. Okay.
Alright.
Well, I have to go get me one of those.
Hey, kids.
You got a place for it.
Yeah, I do. I like
this.
There's
another bag behind your seat there.
Yeah, it doesn't. It's got his gummy bears in it, so.
This is from Grandpa Jones.
Wow.
Wow.
I went over and gave him a hug right when we got back in there, and he started crying.
Yes,
he was sauced.
This is your dad.
Well, and he's getting emotional in his old age. Last time I went and talked to him, he cracked up about three times. Wow.
Oh, cool.
Old time silver.
These are family heirlooms. I was going to say, I bet. Like
that.
Ooh, neat.
That's cool.
Can I
see?
Now I wonder, is this for tea bag?
I don't know. Probably straining something.
Is this for a tea bag?
What did he say? This is like for pulling olives out of, or...
Mm-hmm.
Which is exactly what he needs, because he loves olives.
Oh, Liv.
Look at that.
Show me your little olive.
It's beautiful, isn't it, Tad?
If you put an olive in it straight
this
away.
This one gets the award for the best smelling present. It's got some lavender on it.
Olive.
Whoa. Olive. Olive.
You can get her all worked up for nothing, Dad.
Yeah. Glass olives.
Did you get what Grandpa Jones?
Silver bowl and spoon.
This is the big one.
Dog.
It's the best
dog.
Smelling.
I haven't talked to you in a while.
Ooh,
yummy.
Dog. Usually at night. This is from Rita and Warren Moore. Andrea's parents?
Yeah.
They're good at this kind of stuff. They love.
I didn't even see them.
You didn't? They were sitting up at the top right next to...
Oh, I've never seen them before. So
they were
I've
sitting...
Yeah,
seen them, but
I've seen them, but I think I deleted them.
They're real nice
people. I
hope
they never
people.
See this film.
I kind of wish Andrea...
Well, Beth, they came out, Mr. Moore, what's his name?
Warren.
Warren.
Uh-huh.
Came out with the, to get the your car here, and with Andrea, and I wanted to get a videotape of them, but they left before I had a chance.
You got a honeymoon cake. Okay, you can come sit right on my lap here.
Happy honeymoon cake.
Sorry, bud.
Start ripping.
Well, Scott, you need a refill?
Yeah.
Our,
Wow, look
ooh,
at that.
I put in for,
Woo!
Fiesta style blankets or tablecloth and everything to go out there.
That's pretty.
That
our
is.
Fiesta wear. Which
I like
go
that.
Get
tomorrow. I haven't bought the Fiesta wear yet. I haven't had a chance.
I like that. I like that a bunch.
All these little handcloths.
Yes. I like that one. Who is that? That was the Moors, huh?
What do you think that is? If those are Fiesta wear tablecloths.
Oh, oh, all right.
Oh, good. That is very, very cool.
That'll be great.
Our margaritas.
We, and on the plane, we vowed we would not drink any more margaritas.
After.
Yeah, how long is that vow really going to last?
Yeah,
anyway?
Probably not too long.
Look at that. And it says Cancun. Ta-da!
That's awesome.
That's pretty cool.
Cancun, one pitcher and seven margarita glasses.
All right.
Isn't that neat? To go with our little...
Okay, let's find the card first, okay?
Is it on the outside?
Here's a card. This is exciting.
Yeah.
And then it's four.
This is to say...
Yeah, what does it say on the front of the card?
Beth and Scott Slade.
Hold on. Hey, baby girl.
Larry and Sherry Goad.
Nice.
See?
Sherry Goad. So Sherry
Goad. Got a good one
in mind. Hey, come on, bud.
Potions.
We got a electric knife.
Ooh, right. That's right. Probably from their wedding.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Isn't this what we got them?
And a can opener.
Oh, ooh.
Nice.
Ooh, a nice electrical can
opener. Oh,
yeah.
Perfect. Hamilton Deep, those are good names.
Actually, we put in for these too at the moment. Yeah.
During that
good dog
sprint.
Good dog. Very good last sprint.
Well, they said if we put in for more stuff, we could get a free cake knife.
Yeah.
Right.
What do we do?
Yeah, I should. No. I think you got a lot
of them. Sorry, little one.
You're going to have to just. Sure, so you need a refill and he'll fill up and fill it.
Right, where's the card?
Can I have a refill?
There's no card.
Absolutely.
No card again.
Thank you, son. My feet aren't in the way.
Nope,
not
at all. Oh, we got that. We'll put down for that.
I don't know.
Oh, is that the platter? Yeah. Big turkey platter.
Oh, good. You always need a turkey platter.
Okay. Some older peanuts in
there. Oh, that's a
big one. It's a big bucket of peanuts here. Woo! Nice serving platter there.
I think so. Don't we have to
yep, we have exactly that.
Oh, yeah.
That's
me. Nice. And it works good, doesn't it?
It does. So there you go.
Especially when you
need to. That's a no
name.
Yeah.
There was no name on it?
No,
no card.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we got quite a few of those of ours.
Yeah, that always
what's
happens.
And I wonder why they don't make thank you cards.
What you do is you go through all the guests who came, and then you see which ones don't match up to gifts.
Yeah.
And then you can kind of, through elimination, figure out what...
Hey,
yeah.
It's a pink one.
Woo-hoo. I'm looking for Beth.
You better help her, Cass.
You ready? This one is... Love, Heather, and Hayden Heinitz.
I was standing there just watching things, and Heather comes over and goes, boom! Big old bear hug on me.
I think Heather has turned out.
Sure.
Yeah.
I've never in the bottle.
I don't realize, but I've only met her a couple times.
Is that cool enough? I think we
yeah.
might have a cooler
very
one.
That's fine.
Good looking
like
gal.
Yes, she is.
You know, I mean, not to...
She's gotten better looking over the years, so she takes
that. Oh, yeah.
I'm going.
I like her little western motif.
Yeah, that was real. I wonder if this is just the boss.
She'll like listening to this thing.
A neon martini light.
Oh, a neon martini. That's cool.
Oh,
I'd like to have a neon.
Wait a minute.
You registered for that?
Yeah, did
maybe
you sign up for
that?
Yeah, I'd check.
How come just about every gift revolves around alcohol in some way, shape, or form?
Neon martini light.
Yes.
You know
neon,
what
Amy
needs? A neon martini light.
How funny.
Put that up behind the blue mask.
<That's great. laughs>
We're going to have to get a little bar, and then we'll, when it's time to make the drinks and the margaritas, we'll flip on the martini
that's
light.
Right.
Like you do with your amplifying.
It's a margarita light.
Oh, here, you want to
kick me your drink.
Now, should we guess what kind of soda?
I don't think
it's
breaking
it.
Wasn't
the
that sounds broken.
That sounds broken.
It does like sound like broken glass.
Really
great.
That sounds like silverware or broken glass.
I think so.
Yeah. Yeah.
Craig, yeah. Vicky, Andrea, and Travis.
Pop.
Yeah, what is it? Craig, Vicky, Andrea, and Travis.
Is it broke?
No, it's a wind chime.
Oh, good.
Hey Tess, you want to come?
But it may be
come
broke.
On.
No.
Oh, neat.
This
that's
is a dog
great
toy. It looks like a dog toy. Come on.
Oh,
come on. Come on, Tess.
Cool.
Watch it.
What can I say?
Oh, it has our names engraved on it.
Oh, cool.
Oh,
that's
neat.
Beth
with and Scott.
You've got
a
good
one. It's even got a nice little Celtic emblem or something
cool
on the bottom there hanging, huh?
Flip it around
yeah
so the camera
yes
can see the front.
That's a Celtic emblem down on the bottom.
It probably even says what it's
so cool.
Oh. Offering something.
Okay.
Love
so
and laughter all your days, I bet.
Travis Pop.
P-O-P-P.
That's
really cool.
Isn't
that
it?
Nice.
Thanks,
sir.
Hey, no problem.
That is a
nice wind
chime. I like the sound it makes, too.
Beautiful. Ooh, another
big one.
All these fun gifts. Aren't they fun to
open? Yeah. It's like Christmas.
So much fun.
Santa came and let's pop some.
Buddha, bless you.
What are you going to do?
We had this old priest back at St. Patrick's, and we always made it a big deal. We'd go to
Bernard.
We'd go to midnight mass for Christmas Eve, you know.
For Mother.
We go, and Beth is just wiped out. She is done. We walk out, and Father Bernard's there greeting everyone, and we went to school there, and he's like, "Oh, well, bless you," and he always hits you so hard, and he goes, "Boonk," on Beth, and she falls. He just knocks her on her bum.
Scott.
She's like, oh.
Can you just test Scott? Is it breakable?
She's got an ornament.
I don't think it's.
She's fine.
Okay.
Just don't spike it.
Yes.
What's a spike?
That's your first ornament. Your first Christmas together. Ornament.
As the slave.
Here, how about you open this one and I'll open this one.
It scares me. What Andrea is going to give us.
Yeah, do you want to open that in front of everyone?
Yeah. It's overdone. They have the batteries already installed.
Hey, come on now.
This is cool that
you
got this at the Bond, too. It's our,
I'm not going to show this picture.
Nobody.
These are the flowers they chose for Chris. They're very pretty. And our collage of picture frames.
Oh, cool.
Nice.
You can never have that.
Did you get that?
No,
it's a pack of three floral vases and a pack of five cherry wood frames.
This is for you.
And they all kind of attach together up on the wall?
They can.
That's pretty cool.
We got some crystals.
Two China sets. Those are from Nancy. Nancy Sequoia.
All right. Well, we know who Nancy's favorite is. Probably the one that's not as bossy. Whatever.
Other China sets.
Yeah, we did from Roger
and Linda. All right. You already had those opened here?
Yeah, we opened them here.
So you've got four.
We have four China sets. These ones are for Roger and Linda.
All right.
Four sets of China.
Cool. Four is a really good start.
Yeah. Have you guys seen our China
one?
Yeah.
Life's good.
We're whittling it down.
That's a pretty one.
I love the ribbon on that.
That must be the Bond wrapping. It's been a couple presents with that wrapping. It's really pretty wrapping.
Mm-hmm.
That
little purple.
Grapey
nice.
Oh, cool. Gravy
boat. Oh, it matches our platter.
Yeah, it does.
And there's no
card.
There's no card on this.
So I bet the platter. Was there a card on the platter?
No, they might have come together. They had the same wrapping.
These are both from linens and things. This and the gravy bowl or in the
no
platter.
Card for the
they have the exact same.
Yeah.
So they must have come together.
Yeah, I'm gonna put down gravy boat.
Cool.
Well, did you get that for
Mom? I won't be there for Thanksgiving, because I'll be
there.
I won't be there.
I'll
be
there. Because it's my year for the holiday.
So,
because last year, I'm going to try to cover it. Because last year we went to her family, so this year it's
out to do the great rotation.
Yeah, I got to alternate. It's cool. The first couple years it was a problem, but then we worked out all the kinks.
It's better to alternate than to have to run to two places.
Oh, yeah.
Two places.
We used to do that.
No. That would be hard.
And ours, granted, they're all right here, but we'd be running out to Coeur d'Alene to one set of her family and then up there to another set. Because these guys weren't here.
Look,
Christmas
Dad.
That one year was an issue because we have our big thing and they have their big thing
now.
And they all kind of.
Where's your other flowers?
The thing you didn't, you were like hesitant to put it on the.
Nice!
What is it?
The big pepper thing?
The big.
Oh, the pepper mill?
Can't go wrong with the big pepper
See,
milk.
She got the clock. I got the pepper mill.
That's what I want here.
Dad's always. But we use that
ahead.
Like crazy, so that's
yeah.
pretty
cool.
The
little
ones.
Good boy. They are so constantly.
Jeez Louise.
Now who's that from?
Doesn't say.
There's no
card.
Oh, yeah, look, right there.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
cool. David and Roberta Larson.
Oh, the Larsons.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's good, buddy. I missed you.
These guys are great. He was a little bit more,
under
I think
control.
It was because Roberto was here.
Yeah,
was
maybe. Here.
He was out of control.
He was.
Oh, for your wedding.
Yeah.
I know. They left early, and I was like, wait a minute. This isn't the same guy I saw at Eric's.
What happened to the hammered guy dancing with all the objects?
Did you see Roger kept going and stealing Caroline because he was getting worried? He was getting a little too close.
Yes, sweetheart.
Yes, I saw Roger standing on...
No, this was at your wedding.
Oh, yeah.
When he kept coming up to Caroline and dancing, and Roger would go over and try and take her back.
No kidding. Yep. That's funny. I remember him trying to dance with the girl in the blue dress.
He was dancing with her.
Everybody was trying to dance with the girl in the blue dress.
Yeah. Miss Cleveland.
But not you.
No. But that's because she's old news.
Make your marriage a priority. This is Jim and Joan Parker. They're about to celebrate their 40th anniversary.
Yeah.
Oh, they wrote all that?
Mm-hmm.
That was long. Yeah. There's a lot of words in there.
Nice.
There you go. It's a corningware.
Oh, corningware.
Oh, that's cool. You can never have too much.
Mega set.
Oh my goodness, look how squashed it got.
It's the mega set.
That's the set I want.
Yeah,
this is nice.
That's a set we all want but never get.
Exactly.
Cool.
The mega
mine
set.
Mine has
ID
on it.
Yeah. The 10-piece set.
That's
just the,
Remember, Jim? They kept calling me from linens and things. Remember that? They were the ones that kept calling saying, now what?
Now the waterfall.
That was cool.
Stone lamp. This one from Judy.
Judy. All right, Judy.
It's cool, though. It's a real rock and it lights all up nicely.
Is that... You got one like that in your bedroom, don't you?
Yeah, that was from another friend here. And then Judy got us one, and we have like three of them.
That and that picture frame, which I want to see.
We're getting it.
Here, you can go help Dad. We'd like to make that. Bedroom.
We'll get it.
You put 2/3 a cup of water in with the macaroni, and then microwave it for 3.5 minutes, and then stir in the cheese and let it sit for...
The Healy's, Mike, Sue, Case, and Connor.
All right, Healy's.
Mike, Sue, who?
Kate and Connor.
K-A-I-T.
That's how they pronounce it.
Mike Healy is my cousin.
Something
I can microwave.
Yeah,
this is
microwave.
Oh, is it a knife? Probably a really nice knife set.
Oh, that'll probably
work. That'd be nice.
That would be nice.
Toll.
Yeah.
Very
nice.
The measuring cup?
Oh, I can do it by sight. Oh,
okay. Oh, that's cool.
Be careful.
All right.
They're cake knives.
Yeah, where was that when we were... You had another set.
Good question.
That is real nice.
Oh,
that
Look
is
how
pretty
that is.
Hot damn.
Knucklehead.
Nice.
Ooh,
pretty.
How many minutes you say, Danielle?
Like 3.5.
Nothing in it.
This one's a heavy bugger.
Right. That's from, let's see, how they're tossing it around nicely.
That's from Cora and Mike.
Yeah?
Yes. That is?
And it goes with the other one that has the same paper.
Yeah. They've got, there's two more over there for men.
The driver's coming through. Big time.
She said she went to the Bon and she had so much fun. She just couldn't stop.
Come here, please.
No.
Or not the Bon, Target.
Target.
Need a knife?
Good old Target.
She does.
Yeah.
Here you go.
We do have a regular knife here. Scott doesn't need anything.
Ooh, they got our... Here, can I throw that?
Hey, you. You're going to have some macaroni in the laundry basket.
What's up, Ben?
Oh, it's actually real nice. We're going to have
a
new bedding to go
nice quilt.
With the little pillows that match.
Nice quilt.
Oh, that's cool.
Yep,
your macaroni's cooking, honey.
Oh, that's beautiful. And
did you see the little pillows that came with it?
Oh, that's really pretty.
Wow.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Oh, man, you better open that.
They're just our colors.
We got it. We got both.
The silver one was the other one that they gave us.
Oh, okay.
That's... Come here, let's watch your macaroni.
Oh, jeez.
Yes.
That's my quarter mic, too?
Yeah.
Wow.
So they got the bedding, the crystal, and then whatever.
I'm going to somebody's store!
And she got me that whole, Mom, that apron and the mitts and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
As a wedding shower gift.
Woo! Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
There you go for the salmon, huh?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Is that one of those sealing up? Oh, now those things are.
Those
are expensive.
They are expensive.
No more freezing them with water, huh?
No.
That thing's cool.
Those are good. That's a good deal. She really.
She got me that apron with all those mitts and towels for the kitchen set.
Oh, he's going to want salmon shipped to him now.
You want to do me a
favor? Oh, yeah. Exactly. You better be sending him some.
We're going to get it smoked and vacuum packed, and we'll send it to all you guys.
All right.
That is cool. This is also from Rita Moore.
Yeah, you don't use it often, but when you use it,
a nice little
it does a great
job. Nightgown with
the bag
says Victoria's Secret, with a whole shebang of endless love lotion, bubble baths, and scrubs, and
they sure did.
Sprays and gels.
You got a big dog here.
Did you get that from Rita?
Yeah, I love
Tess. Go help Uncle Scott. He's
opening that
present.
He's got a big old.
You
know
what
he
help anymore?
I'm thinking it's
pots
or
cookware. That'd be my guess.
I don't know.
Hey.
Maybe it's our little desk set or something. I don't remember what we got.
There's no
coffee. You should mount it by that because it changes the way it looks in a different. They have a.
Yeah, I would.
On take three.
Those are great, huh?
Open it.
Yeah, I would.
Very nice.
Well, it was kind of cool because we knew we wanted to get you one of those paintings, and we were down in Savannah, Georgia on our honeymoon walking around downtown, and there was a Thomas Kincaid shop, and I was like, dude, we're doing it. So we ran in and got it and had it shipped up here.
That's cool. Yes. I know Sherry and Mike left a card with a check in it.
Where?
I don't know.
Well, now there are where's some cards there next to TV?
I opened those.
Well, there are a couple of them there. I wrote down the amount that was in them on the card so that you'd know.
Where'd you put your parents?
I don't know.
The cards were over here. On
because I know she did a check.
Yeah, I haven't moved anything over here.
Yeah, we can find some tape or gloves. You know what? Maybe some of the empty wrapping would be the tape.
Oh, empty wrapping, yeah.
To color.
Hey, Tessa Rue.
Can I see David?
Yeah.
Oh, that's really pretty.
Like purple?
Yeah.
Cool. Look at that pile of wrapping paper. Did you make it through everything?
Yeah, there's stuff they've already opened.
But we gotta tell Mom what it is and who it's from. Here
okay.
We go.
That's cool.
What color?
Hey,
Tess.
Gotta be in here somewhere. That is beautiful.
Here.
Is it cool enough there?
Okay.
These big ones, because that's the ones that I got. I put the amount on the card.
We'll get it.
Why don't we put the paper on the
counter?
Here,
I'll put it
on there. We got a clock. That's a nice clock from Nick and Lori.
That's right on the top of the list. Yeah. Oh, no, Andy's got a barbecue set.
Oh, and this is all the kitchen, the apron and the mitts and the towels from Corn Mutt.
Did you get a KitchenAid?
Yeah.
Yeah, from Miss Audrey Slade.
Wow, now there's a major good too.
Yeah. this was... Oh, this is all the Fiesta wear from Susan and... this one's from Audrey. The
gravy.
Salt pepper.
And that. She mentioned that cream and sugar.
Right. You got us that big bowl. She was in the back. And the
salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper. She got the butter.
No, I got the butter.
You got the butter.
She got
the salt, cream, pepper, and the
sugar.
And this one is... Oh, this is the Stewart's. The Joel bowl.
Stewart's next door?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. Here's some fun stuff, huh?
This is all the placeware settings that Tom and Tia got us. The picnic place settings.
Oh, yeah.
And the...
You bought some more of those, too, already, haven't you?
Yeah.
Because they were like 9 cents a piece.
Yeah, we have a whole 12 place setting now.
I don't know what all.
Kelly got us some napkins.
Kelly.
You're Kelly?
Oh, yeah. The hot.
I never hear about these things, doggone it. Eric, you don't spend money. Kelly got us these.
What? Bar towels, aren't they?
Scott Jones got us the coffee grinder.
All right.
Nice. You must have known the other Scott pretty good.
Yeah. Andrea got us the bottle of love, which is amaretto liqueur.
Okay. Who did that?
Andrea.
Well, didn't she get you that a couple other things in there too, like those mirrors,
the
picture frames and the vases?
Yeah. Shannon, what was it that Shannon got you?
I don't know. I didn't find her card.
Your card was right here. They had to get her a bunch of picture frames so that she'd have enough to hold a picture of Andrea with every one of her boyfriends.
Cool. And you got the KitchenAid from Audrey?
I got that.
Here's Shannon's card. This big Hercules
card.
Oh, okay. They had a check, right?
Woo!
How much did she give you?
$50.
Good.
I think I wrote it. If anyone took money out of, I wrote them out on.
Oh, she went and deposited it for us.
Cool.
This might be fun for you to look through. See what people wrote. I don't know if you did or not.
Uh-oh.
You have
to
grab
it.
Lazy
Susan. Did we get who gave us the Lazy Susan?
Yes.
Bob and Margie Garrett, Spiders.
Oh, okay, so that wasn't Jill and Mick.
Lazy.
Well, they might have done the gravy.
I bet you Jill and Mick did the gravy boat and the turkey platter then.
Yeah, I thought
making
Jill
Lee.
Lazy.
I got one
in. No, that's not right.
Bob and Margie Garrett.
A big spider?
Beb? Do you have everything you wanted
so
out of
So now
here?
We're hypothesizing that Mick and Jill were the
that's all
turkey platter.
Because she's a linen thing.
Yeah.
She truly is.
Delicious.
Well, that's the only stuff that's missing the person now.
There's something in there.
How about a big bite?
There's this
So it's got to be for them.
The platter and gravy butt's got to be for Mick and Jill.
You should ask them so I know for sure.
Yeah, I will. But I'm sure you will.
You're sure about the lazy
and
fans?
And the TV trays.
Oh.
The TV trays were from the and some things too. So
oh,
could have been either.
Oh.
Here's a check.
Good
envelope.
From who?
Pinky and Mark.
Lindemann?
Brand new.
Mark and Pinky?
Yep, Lindemann.
How much?
$50.
Do you want a bag?
Nah.
Is this a...
Thanks.
I don't want to mess with her stuff.
That's Molly's bed.
Molly's bed.
Hey.
I have some, I
need
to
have
a big thing of my special tuna salad sandwiches.
Go ahead.
So we can have some little sandwiches.
Good. Bear liner.
So it seems like Denny's.
Bruce, you're going back tomorrow?
I am.
Are you?
5 in the morning.
Oh, wow.
Too early.
Girl.
I don't know why I booked it like that. Oh, I know why I went on that internet and got the cheapest fare I could get.
Yeah. On our own.
Oh, yeah. Me too.
Yeah. You check again. I was going through there pretty
quick. Well, I'm doing what you did last year. Mm-hmm. Selling a house and packing it up.
Yeah.
Andy won't let me have a garage sale. He's making me give everything to Goodwill.
He had a great time here.
Did he?
Yeah, he loved it.
We invited him. I mean, they're family now.
Yeah, he went away raving about it. He walked out.
Yeah, I hooked him up with one drink and he was good for the night. Evan Williams.
Susan and Lori.
Yeah. We usually, I took him to dinner at Spencer's when I asked him if I could marry his daughter. It was, got him a couple of Maker's Marks. You know, I had to get him sauced up a little bit first.
Doesn't take much with Jay.
No, it doesn't.
He's
like
a
bear.
Here comes the airplane.
Wow.
I bet you
can't eat this.
Can
you
need some wine?
Daniel, what are you taking?
We got several boxes.
Oh, you got two.
No, but I mean,
do I need some?
Oh, yeah. We leave it like 1 in the afternoon. So oh,
that's a nice time to leave.
Yeah.
Aaron's leaving at
5 a.m. No, that's early.
Yeah, I'd have drove him to
the
airport,
but
no.
But
no.
I
thought about it.
You're not going to take him?
No, my mom is.
I have to take Audrey at like 5:30.
And she wanted to be there before, no doubt.
Yeah, she wanted to be there like way too early. I was like, uh-uh.
All right, I'm going to cut this thing then.
All right.
Nice. Nice. Well, so finish it off. What are you thinking about all that, Scott?
Pretty good, pretty good.
What are you doing?
Missing the decanter, but Beth promised she'd take me back and buy it later.
All right.
Come on, babe.
Hey, bye.